gods of the Matrix? Do you worship the Demiurge God? If so, is it really worth it?
I have already prayed with the others. It is painless.
It's pointless.
Because you do not believe in God. Does not mean God does not believe in you.
Someone can spend half their life in a slam with a horse bit in their mouth and not believe. Think he could start out in some liquor store trash bin with an umbilical cord wrapped around his neck and not believe. Got it all wrong, holy man. I absolutely believe in God. And I absolutely hate the fucker.
A beautiful morning. Poseidon has blessed our voyage.
Sometimes the gods bless you in the morning and curse you in the afternoon.
You, my children, are the water. They will wash away all that has gone before. In your hand, you hold my light. The gleam in the eye of Set. This flame will burn away the darkness. Burn you the way to paradise!
Child, you have come to me, my son.
For who now is your father if it is not me?
Who gave you the will to live? I am the wellspring from which you flow.
When I am gone, you will have never been. Your world be without me. My son. My son.
They will try and convince you that you need them to exist, that your suffering and others' suffering is a good thing, that such a horrific experience life after life is good for your soul evolution.
body, the desire in your heart, I give.